flag comes out. The pass is incomplete as it sails over the head of Anderson. T.J. Ward on the coverage, and Steven Anderson gets some high fives from his teammates on the sidelines after the flag is thrown at the 28.
Number 43 defense. Automatic. First down.
First time for Houston across midfield since the first quarter, Kurt, comes on a giant penalty against T.J. Ward.
Well, I know Houston's 4-2, but they've had struggles throwing the football all year long. One thing they've done well is the big play down the field. Rock has been very accurate with that, and you saw it again there. Hit Anderson in both hands. He just happened to be stumbling because of the pass interference. Otherwise, that's probably a big completion.
A 36-yard penalty against Denver takes it to the 28-yard line of the Broncos. Two receivers right, single wide left. First shot, that snap. Osweiler steps away from the pressure. He's going to run to the 25 and caught from behind down at the 22-yard line by Shane Ray. A scramble of 6 yards for Brock Osweiler on first down.
Job by Brock Osweiler. The pressure coming from the outside by Vaughn Miller. Stepping up, sliding up in the pocket. There were a couple of arms from defensive tackles on both sides of him. He was able to pull through that. Felt the pressure coming from behind him. Secured the football. Got a nice little game.
Moving from left to right, the Texans in this third quarter with a second and four at the Denver 22-yard line. Hopkins and Griffin to the right of the line. Now Griffin in motion towards the right side slot. On second down, they get to Lamar Miller, cuts back behind Griffin on the left side, and he's upended at the 20-yard line. Knifing in was Darian Stewart, cutting the legs out for Lamar Miller on what looked like it was going to be a big play to the left side. It's good enough to get the Broncos in the CDW red zone. CDW, people who did it.
You see the speed again. You saw the, I saw the same thing. I thought, nice little hole on the cut to the back side, but it closed very quickly. Although I have been impressed with the vision of Lamar Miller. Very patient up to the line of scrimmage and then able to explode and hit the hole when it opens up.
It's third down for third and two. It's Braxton Miller who takes the direct snap and he gives it to Lamar Miller. And Miller down to the 17-yard line for the first down. Of course, Braxton Miller, the rookie from Ohio State, two-time Big Ten Offensive Player of the Year as a quarterback. And in the preseason, Bill O'Brien said, this is our edge.